Today I'll be showing you my Nerf and BuzzBee gun collection. First I've got the Jolt. It's just a basic, unmodified Jolt. Tiny little gun, but super powerful. Here is the Nerf Clear Shot in the Zombie Strike line. Has a scope, three places for dart storage here, and one in the stock rear priming handle. Pretty awesome. This is my unbranded target that I've made a video on this already if you want to see. It's a great target, I love it. This is just my bag of BuzzBee darts. I've made a video on this bag already. This bag has my magazines and accessories in. Here is a BuzzBee magazine that takes 20 darts. Here's the modulus flip clip, which has two 12 dart magazines that go together, but you can also take them apart and use them singly. Here's my Nerf modulus CS10, I think, stock, which is weird. Don't know why it bends. Here's modulus scope, and here is the folding grip for the modulus in this stealth op line, and a bag of Nerf darts. Next is a gun that I think is actually discontinued. It's the BuzzBee XC Thundershot. It's a combination dart gun and water gun, which I think is really cool. The water comes out here, the darts come out here. It's got a sling point here. It has a clip here that it takes shells and darts. I've got Whistler darts in here. This magazine takes 5 darts at one time, and that's how much it came with. To prime the water pistol apart, it's this pump here. You just pump it up and then press the trigger to release. And to actually use the dart gun, you pull back this bit here. It loads in a dart here. Push it forward. You shoot. You have to hold it forward for it to actually fire. Basically, you have to have your hand on here at all times. And then you pull it back and it shoots out the shell. Push it forward and it's primed again. This is a really fun gun, but I can't find it anywhere, so I think it is probably discontinued. But if you can find this, it's really fun and I definitely recommend picking up. Next, I have the BuzzBee Snipe, which I love. It's so long. It's got this giant scope on top, which annoyingly doesn't really work because it's only got one of the sights to line up with. There is a screen on this side, so you could. I'm thinking about putting a line on there so you can actually use it. As you can see, it is a bolt action rifle, and it comes with, to take the magazine out, you have to prime it and then press the magazine release button here. It comes with an 8 dart magazine. This is a really, really fun gun, and it feels so powerful to shoot, but because I'm only 5 foot tall, it feels huge to me. Next is the Nerf Zombie Strike crossbolt with a Raider stock I got off eBay. It is a single fire blaster that you actually pull back on like an actual crossbow to prime it, which is really fun. It has 4 barrels, and it's got, no matter what barrel has a dart in, it will shoot. Like I said, I've put a Raider stock on it because I thought a Raider stock would be pretty good on this, and it is. And last but not least is my Modulus CS10. I replaced the stock it comes with my Super Soaker stock. I have an old Super Soaker I absolutely love, and I took the stock from that and it works really well. I've got the red dot sight on it, which I absolutely love, and the silencer from the Stealth Ops kit. It comes with the 10 round banana mag. It's super heavy and I'm not really used to holding down the second trigger to rev it up, but it's super, super fun. And like I said, I'm only 5 foot, so this gun is absolutely huge and I definitely need the second handle. It's also a really good idea to have a stock on this. Without a stock, it is very hard to control, but I love it. That was all my Nerf and BuzzBee guns. I hope you enjoyed.